This match just might set social media on fire.
Oh, it's already trending.
Good to be in Orlando, an adopted home of sorts for WWE.
Yeah, there's lots of fun parks here, too.
Saxton goes to those discount theme parks just like he's a discount broadcaster.
Hey, don't knock it till you try it, Corey. How many people go to it? But that means there's no lines. Hey, want to go with me, Michael?
No, Byron. No chance. Ever.
Nah, not yet. Too early.
Ah, look at this.
Sit out power bomb.
Incredible impact.
She's in control. Oh my, down with authority.
Back in the ring again.
Whoa, not so fast.
She's got to remember to get back in the ring before the referee's 10 count.
Oh, it didn't go as planned there.
Two.
She ducks out of the way there.
Three.
Changes her fortune there.
And now that one's countered.
Four.
Elusive movement there.
And another reversal.
Seems like we're back where we began, Michael.
Six. Seven.
We're in the feeling out process here. Who's going to get the advantage and maintain control?
Oh, able to counter.
Finds a way to reverse.
And the big right hands unloading.
Slap!
Oh, no, you didn't.
Yes, she did.
She got out of the way there. Her evasion techniques are on point.
Face first he goes.
Changed it up on you.
She's feeling the hurt here.
She can withstand the punishment, though. Face first, inverted STO.
And down.
Oof.
Not what she was looking for.
Whoa, it's another reversal.
She scores big with the counter. Look out here.
X Factor.
Five.
You know, I'll tell you, she's one of the most talented women superstars I've ever seen here in WWE.
Seven.
Narrowly avoiding trouble.
Yeah, that could have been bad.
Saw that one coming.
Eight.
Evading possible disaster there.
Into an atomic drop. In the corner.
This is not where she wants to be, Michael. I can tell you that.
Reverses, can she take advantage?
Yet another counter. It's like they're both somehow one step ahead of each other.
Gotta be careful not to get counted out here.
She is just too quick.
Got out of the way in a hurry.
Look at that power, Byron.
Man, that is just careless intent.
Great reflexes.
She's got the shoulders down.
She returns the favor there.
Four.
Oh, foot just stomping down.
Five. Six.
Boom, boom, bringing it back into the ring.
One-handed.
She's starting to tire a little. She needs to turn the tide here.
Wasn't expecting that.
Look at that power, Byron.
Man, that is just careless intent.
There's a pin now. And there's the kick out.
She's more durable than she looks, guys.
Wow, she turned that one around. Incredible impact.
Still in it.
She's got her.
This could do it.
You can't teach the type of tenacity we're witnessing here. Unreal. She's calling for it.
Oh,
and it's reversed.
Paying for that mistake.
Oh, man. Oh,
absolutely punishing.
She returns the favor there. Oh, my goodness, this is not good.
Looking to end this.
Cutter.
And just like that, it's up.
And will this be it?
Yes.
Two and a half is the ref deliberately counting slow.
Very admirable performance here, but you have to wonder if she's risking permanent injury.
She steers clear there. Knee to the spine. Face crusher.
That is a great reversal.
Reverses. Can she take advantage?
Momentum has clearly swung her way.
Ooh, impressive counter. And again, yet another counter.
A striking blow.
Wow, what a sequence.
Spear!
That was vicious.
Showing some quickness.
And this match can change that fast. And she's back in the ring now.
She's got to remember to get back in the ring before the referee's 10 count.
She is just too quick.
Got out of the way in a hurry.
Floor.
Oh, she turned it around.
Ooh, solid contact there. Is on display.
Changes her fortune there.
Would you look at this?
It looks like they both did their homework heading into this one.
And a punch. Well scouted reversal there.
Impressive movement there.
Seven.
She scores big with the counter.
Saw that one coming.
Nine.
She got out of the way there. Her evasion techniques are on point.
Ooh, treading all over their opponent.
Two.
Ah, look at this.
Three. Four. Five. Six. Seven.
Changes her fortune there.
Great counter.
Impressive in-ring IQ on display.
Not again.
One of these competitors is eventually going to have to gain the upper hand.
To the outside, which will start the referee's count.
Just a step quicker.
Three.
Amazing reflexes on display.
Five. Six.
He's got her up.
Spear through the barricade. Seven. Amazing execution.
She turns it around.
12.
Reversal. What a counter.
13.
She ducks out of the way there.
14.
Back now inside the ring.
15. Reverses. Can she take advantage? There's a crucifix. Nicely done.
Anticipated that attack perfectly. An impressive series of moves.
Looks like nobody's budging, Cole.
She returns the favor there.
Ooh.
Bang! KO punch!
And finds a counter. This is unique, an arm triangle submission.
This could be it. Amazingly, she works her way free.
Cole, there may be no beating her here tonight.
Something big is coming.
Suplex!
She's got the shoulders down. On a kick out at 2.5. That was really close. She goes to the outside now.
I think she's starting to get worried, Michael.
Not what she was looking for. Suplex. avoiding trouble there.
And again, set up for a second time. She steers clear there.
Two.
And a kick out after a long two.
Wow.
She's got to remember to get back to the ring before the referee's 10 count.
Ooh-wee.
Ooh, that kick.
That is a great reversal.
Oh, man, right on the jaw.
That'll ruin your day.
She scores big with the counter.
The leg is brutal. Knee right to the face. Changes her fortune there.
Back in from the floor.
In a bad way here, guys.
What are they going to do here? They're ready.
Springboard cross body.
Wow.
Oh, saw it coming.
Gets out of the way.
And fast.
And a punch.
And will this be it?
I thought that was it.
I can't believe she kicked out there.
In trouble, in the grasp. This could be it.
She's out. She escapes the hold.
Just when it looked like her night was over, too.
There she goes.
Finds a way to reverse.
What are they gonna do here? They're ready.
Springboard cross.
That should do it right there.
Two.
Oh, just inches, millimeters from a three count.
She's got her where she wants her.
Measure it.
She scores big with the counter.
Across the shoulders, up and
a check.
She's closing the book on this one.
She's got the shoulders down.
One, two.
Near fall after near fall. What a battle.
Not what she was looking for.
She's really targeting the torso here tonight.
Weakening the core. I love it.
Have you ever seen a human being tossed like that?
She ducks out of the way there.
Into an atomic drop.
And the referee starts his 10 count.
One.
Reversal! What a counter!
Two!
Had it scouted.
Three!
An atomic drop!
That'll draw your spot.
wrestling career.
Aggressive attacks.
Eight. Nine.
Back between the ropes.
Ten. 11.
Reverses. Can she take advantage? It's over.
The cover.
One, two.
Oh, man. That is as close to a pinfall as I've ever seen.
Cross the shoulders, up and...
And more damage to the midsection.
This is how people get seriously hurt.
This should do it right there.
This one's history. What a win.
Here is your winner, Brenda Branda.
Another win on the resume.
That's the kind of win that makes you feel good about yourself.
We've got an animated crowd here tonight, as we usually do when we're in Orlando.